Billy.
And it's me, Rachel.
I was only trying to volume up a little. Okay.
Give us 1 second, guys. We gotta turn the volume for the game down real quick so you can actually hear us. Right there. Alright. Hopefully that should be good.
Yeah. We are playing TJOCR.
I don't know what that means.
So it stands for the Joy of Creation Reborn. Alright.
Joy of Creation Reborn. That sounds like an oxymoron.
Alright, let's see what we're doing. We got Freddy. We can pick one. We got Freddy. Bonnie. Ooh. Yeah.
See, Foxy's the worst one for me.
Alright.
Foxy's scary.
We got Chico. Where's Chico? Ugh.
God, she's creepy.
Finally, we got Foxy.
Yeah, Foxy's just the scariest one to me. I don't know why.
Which one should we go up against first?
Let's do Freddy. Let's go the OG.
Alright, let's go up against Freddy. Ah, then. Wait, something's going on.
Just click back on the game.
Alright.
Alright, guys.
Sorry about that, something just happened. Alright. Let's go up against Freddy. Let's see what's going on.
I don't even know what we're supposed to be Freddy, doing in this game.
Freddy looks like he's seen a lot of everything.
Freddy's been through a lot.
First floor, ignited Freddy.
Ignited? Oh, he's gonna be on fire?
Well, he didn't see him on fire. Anyway, he was standing in the rain.
Freddy's on fire.
Maybe he got caught on fire. Okay, let me see.
Yeah, maybe he got caught on fire.
What's going on in here?
Alright,
collect 5 objects within 1 minute. How am I supposed to...
What?
What's that? Should I back away?
I can't see anything. I don't know. I don't know. You didn't spend game better than I did.
He chased me! He chased me!
Wait, who's chasing you?
Freddy!
What?
Freddy!
What? Guys, I'm...
Get the light on him! Look!
Oh...
It's him right there! Run! Run! Get out of here. Get me. Freddy, leave me alone.
We're supposed to collect 5 things. Won't he kill us if we don't collect the 5 things, though?
What's that?
I don't know. Just collect it.
Oh, I've collected it. I got, like, a typewriter or something.
Oh, good. Good. All right. Keep collecting more.
I got F's flashlight.
Okay, cool.
Ready.
Don't call for him. Good. Collect that plant. Ready. Collect the plant.
I don't think I can. It's...
Dang it. I thought it was just, like...
Well, that cat treasure I saw had, like, a...
Well, you only have 2 seconds, so you lost.
Freddy!
So,
Freddy! Oh god! Get me out of here right now! I can't! Freddy, get away from me! Freddy, I'm your best friend! Come on, Freddy!
You've been running him from him for like 5 minutes. There's no way you guys are.
What's that?
Friends. That's you, I think.
That's not me. That's Bonnie.
What your eyes look like.
No, Freddy! Get away from me!
Can you hide from him in this game? Look, he's not there anymore. His lights went out.
No, it didn't. What if I just try to go in a room and stand next to him?
It's a good idea. Shh, don't move. Just don't move. Don't move. Well, alright then. That didn't work.
Well, let's try again. So, when the cat, I saw a catcher that had a glow to it.
The what?
The cat, whatever that was, that thing I picked up. Oh. Whatever it was, it had a glow to it.
Alright, well, I guess we just collect things that have glows.
Does
that
have a glow?
Yeah,
that was something. So I got 5 out of it while Freddy's hunting me down?
Yep.
That's another one.
Oh, yep.
Oh god! Oh god! Gary.
There
I
you
got
go.
A mug.
Stop looking back at him. You know he's running after you. Don't look at him anymore. That wastes your time.
I can't find the 5 objects.
I know.
Okay, Rachel.
I know. I'm not saying that. I'm saying, you know, collect as many objects as you can, but don't look at him, because you know he's going to be there. Like that. Like what you just did. Don't do that.
I
didn't wonder
if he was behind me.
I know. I get that. But when he's actually chasing you, don't look back at him. That's how, like, in every scary movie ever, they always just die. Because because they, you know, look back at the person.
Do I really need the flashlight?
No, I wouldn't use it right now unless you need it. That's just like a surefire way for him to find you, you know?
Another one?
I'd say like the least amount of time we can do this.
Is that his light?
I don't know. No, I don't think so.
Yes, it is!
Objective failed.
Get out of here.
Are you sure that
was
his
light?
Is he
still behind? Is he still behind me?
I don't know.
I can't hear him anymore.
Good. Is there anything we can do in the game?
Well, like, it's objective failed. I think I lost. What happens? Ah, God! Oh, God! Get me out of here!
Yeah, he's way faster than
I'm gonna break ankles like how Corey Kinchin does. I'm gonna break ankles, boy. I don't really do that. You're my friend! Get out of here. Come on, Freddy. Look, Freddy. We're friends, buddy. Oh, no! Freddy!
I think he trusts you about
me. Freddy, just leave me alone for... Just leave me alone for the love of God. Where is he? What are you doing? Where's Freddy?
I don't know. I mean, you've...
Oh, God, I saw him. I saw him.
You've been hiding from him so far.
Okay, get me out of here.
What's that noise?
What?
In the room, what's the noise?
What do you mean?
In your room right now, what's that noise?
What noise? Look, there he is!
Freddy. Yeah, he definitely just saw you.
Freddy, come on!
I told you, he's gonna
you.
Know
what, that's it. Let's go to
you.
Let's go to another one. Let's just go to another one.
Okay. Let's try Foxy.
Foxy?
Yeah, I wanna try Foxy.
Alright.
Foxy's like the worst one, you know?
What about Bonnie?
I mean, I guess we could do Bonnie, too.
I mean, you said that Chica was the less scary. Let's go with Chica.
Okay.
Yeah, my sister thinks that Chica looks a little silly, but in this one, she thinks she's creepy.
Yeah, in this one, she's creepy just because she's got, like, an arm off, you know?
Forest ignited Chica. Why is that one ignited?
Mm-hmm.
Do they get, like, caught in a fire or something?
I don't know. So, maybe, like, that represents their temper. Like, their temperament, you know?
Her temperament, okay. Now then.
Collect 10 drawings within 5 minutes. Ooh, wow.
Alright. So...
That one, or is that her?
I'm not
like that glow.
Wait, look.
Oh, there's one. Oh, that's her.
Oh, God. Get out! Get out!
Oh, that one was way scarier.
Chica,
than Freddy.
Girl! Just...
That was way
Chica,
scary.
What is this, like, Slender Man?
It kind of seems like
it's like, Sunman's 8 pages or something?
Yeah, you're in the forest like Slenderman.
So it's like a Find the Freddy Slenderman like game.
Kind of.
Wait
kind
a minute,
like
it
that.
Seemed that when I looked at her for like a real long time, she started glowing red and then she attacked me. So maybe if I just don't look at her for a real long time, then she'll leave me alone.
No, it's kind of like Slenderman, you know, like, he really only attacks you when you see him.
So,
maybe it's like that. I want to know what those glowing lights are in the distance.
Can't see anything.
Neither can I. Oh, is that a road?
So we're at a road now.
I think I saw a page to your right. No, to your right.
Chica!
Oh! So fast.
So guys, today we're just gonna test low, but then eventually we'll keep on going to each level. We'll
see if we can actually pass one of these objectives, because they're all freaking
Alright, so Chica's way too scary. So we got Freddy and... We got Foxy and Bonnie left.
Foxy and Bonnie. Foxy Cleopatra. Alright, so let's
we got Foxy. Alright.
We'll do Bonnie for last. Do it.
Foxy, look. Foxy, we're good friends, okay?
Oh, we're in the attic.
Attic ignited Foxy. Why is Chica outside in the forest? Anyway.
Maybe because it's a chicken.
Don't chickens live on farms?
Well, they're wild chickens.
Do you mean free-range chickens?
Sure, if you want to get particular about it.
What's going on here?
Collect 5 objects within 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Oh, God!
Wow!
All I can...
You didn't know that? That would have been such good information earlier, stupid game.
So...
Oh my God, he's coming! Yeah.
So I think when he puts his light on, then I have to do it. Foxy.
I think you should pay attention to the objective more.
I can't with Fox.
Like, I know she's chasing you. I think we should definitely.
Yeah, did you get? Get out of here. Darn it, Foxy.
Yeah, she's actually extra anger now because we just blinded her 50 times. The flashlight thing would have been helpful for the game to actually tell us that's what
this
it was.
This game doesn't
for.
Give me stinky tutorials.
Yeah.
I just shined my light at him.
I don't know. Maybe it only works sometimes.
Dude, what the heck is your problem?
What the hey, man? What the hey?
Foxy, come on. We're good friends. Just let me collect.
Doubt. Major doubt right there. She's coming after you. Grab that. Okay.
I can't. She's right there.
All
right.
Whatever.
I just gonna have to wait until. Okay. Good. Can't move.
Go. Flashlight.
Did you get Foxy? Get out of my way. I need.
Don't tread on me, Foxy. Nope. There. Oh.
Wait until he shines his light on.
Just don't move. Oh, there you go.
Go. So far, Foxy.
Go, Power Rangers.
So far, Foxy is actually the easiest of all of them.
Well, yeah, that's because we learned about the light thing. The other ones would have been a little bit easier, too, if we knew about this light. Why did you get closer to her?
I thought it was one of those things where if you just keep on looking at it until you flash your light on, then you'll be okay.
Obviously not.
And also I wanted to get a good look at him. Foxy, you got...
you don't get a good enough look at him.
Look, Foxy, you have seen a lot of stuff. Where's your body? Look.
Foxy's gone through a lot of stuff lately.
He said ignited Foxy. Mm-hmm. You've been caught in a fire or something? You like some Fazbear's Fright where it burned down? That's what you get!
How 1 second you're just oh my God, I feel so sorry for you because you've had such a bad life, and the next second you're just yeah, die!
Well, I don't think I can kill him with a flashlight. That's what you get! Get out of here!
You're
leave me alone.
You're definitely hurting him, though.
What?
You're definitely hurting him, though. That's apparent.
I don't care, dude. I don't care. Foxy. Okay, wait.
You got too close.
All right. Final one is Bonnie.
All right, let's try Bonnie real quick.
So, Bonnie, I think him and Foxy are the creepiest out of all them. I mean, even Scott Costin thought that Bonnie was creep.
Really? Mm-hmm. Isn't Bonnie the bunny?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw a video where someone said that Bonnie would actually stuff someone in a suit, no matter how much they fit.
Gosh. Sounds like a Greek legend.
That looks like Wither Bonnie. Wait a minute, are these supposed to be the Wither animatronics?
I don't know what that means.
Remember from Final Fantasy 2, Bonnie had no face. That looks exactly like him.
Maybe.
Except he has no body, and also he's ignited.
Whatever that means, which we still don't know.
So I think they're the Wither animatronics, and they got stuck in a fire. Basement ignited Bonnie. Why basement? Basement attics are the creepiest places for me.
Probably because the creator of this was like, ooh, Bonnie is the creepiest one so far, so we're just gonna give her the creepiest scenario to put her in.
Alright. Once again, 5 object with the 1 minute. Alright, so once again, the objects have a glow to them.
Like that?
Mm-mm. Where is Bonnie?
I don't know.
Wait, what am I asking? I don't want to find Bonnie.
I was gonna say, don't ask for her to come up.
Bonnie. Yeah.
I do. Yeah. Where's it at?
He has a red light. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, that's a red light. Cool. See if the flashlight works.
Bonnie.
No. Oh, see if it worked.
Well.
Either way. Well, we tried, guys.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna do one last thing with Bonnie. But then, eventually, guys, we'll start doing more ones with the square. Okay, when I find Bonnie, I will flash him.
There you go.
Bonnie, hey! Bye, Brian! Is that him?
Yeah.
Flashlight! Oh, crap!
Does it work on Bonnie?
Is Foxy literally the only one that it works on?
We're gonna have to test this one out, guys, but thanks for playing us with us today. This one's kind of a weird one, so
yeah.
Let us know if you want us to continue, and we'll do our best to figure out how to win at least one of these things.
Yeah. Also, guys, if you guys are wondering why it's not as creepy, like why the shadow isn't, well, I went to here and I also turned down the graphics that way. Remember from Casey and Johnson was so glitchy that we couldn't barely even run. So anyway, guys, we're gonna stop for now.
Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Guys, remember, TJOC is not meant for little kids. Neither is this a communication. But dinosaurs are, and they're also awesome.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Also, guys, by the way, real quick, I want you guys to let us know in the comments, which of these three games do you want us to play? Choices. Sunday the Arrival, FNAF 2, or Benny and Inky.
Sounds good.
Whichever one of those ones you want us to play, we'll play it.
See you next time.
See ya.